Okay, coming up, we got pre-K. Officially, we got pre-K now with their theme. They are classic Halloween characters. A round of applause. We're gonna see them come around.
Pre-K!
Feel free to give them candy. That's it if you guys want. If you guys have any. We got our three-year-olds first. Pre-K three-year-olds. Pre-K with this theme, classic Halloween. All right, after pre-K, we got our kinder with their theme, Despicable Me. Round of applause. They are wonderful, they are amazing, they are very helpful. Their theme are pumpkins. Just add the theme of Alice in Wonderland. Right after first grade, we got second grade with the big, the good, the bad, and the spooky as the theme. Right after second grade. Thank you, thank you. applause. After the church thing, we got a wonderful fifth grade team. With the theme as the book, Purple, Green, and Yellow by Robert Munsch. Round of applause for our fourth graders. After our fourth graders, we got our wonderful, amazing third grade. Woo! With the theme as Star Wars. Round of applause for our third graders.
I'm
Next up, we got our fifth grade team with the book, Never If You Give a ...... Give it up for our wonderful fifth grade team.
Never a wish there was, but this is the one.